Once upon a time, in the colorful town of Puddlebrook, there lived two best friends, Oporup the owl and Deresso the deer. They were inseparable companions, always on the lookout for adventure. One sunny morning, Oporup fluttered down from his cozy treehouse to find Deresso grazing peacefully in the meadow. "Deresso, my friend, I have an idea," exclaimed Oporup, excitement gleaming in his big, round eyes. "What is it, Oporup?" Deresso asked, his ears perked with curiosity. "I've heard tales of a magical pond deep in the Enchanted Forest," Oporup said, his voice filled with wonder. "They say it grants wishes to those who find it." Deresso's eyes sparkled with excitement. "Let's go find it, Oporup. Imagine the adventures we could have with wishes at our disposal." And so, with hearts full of anticipation, Oporup and Deresso ventured into the dense foliage of the Enchanted Forest. They journeyed through tangled vines, over moss-covered rocks, and under the whispering